This is so quick. He is carving his pumpkin. Starting to get into it. And he was just washing his little face and hands there. And I bet you this little guy's gonna have himself a jack-o'-lantern real soon. He's working on it. See him go. And I've seen what the little squirrels, rats, and mice can do outside on pumpkins. So I have faith that this little boy will do a fine job on his pumpkin. Watson, however, hasn't been started. He hasn't been motivated to start his pumpkin. Although he has got it back there somewhere. But Crick is going at it. And I think maybe Faye is going to get into the competition with him. Although I can't get too close to see what she's doing because she runs away. You go, Crick.